Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon everyone. Welcome back to the Drafter CAD/CAM tutorial. Today I want to show you how to create 3D exercise sheet using SolidWorks 3D model. And with this exercise, I will also create the assembling part videos using this part on my next video. Okay, on this CAD we have a 4 picture here. And this is the first pick is this is a bottom plot here. This is a bottom plot, and if we see sketch of the bottom plot is we have a width is 10 millimeter and the length is 360 millimeter. On the bottom plot too we have a hole with the dimension is 20 millimeter here. The hole is 20 millimeter, and we have a solid circle here within the thickness is 5 millimeter from this face, and the dimension of this hole is 50 millimeter, and the distance from center point of this hole until this hole is 190 millimeter. This is a sketch from the this is a sketch of a bottom plot. After that we have a vertical plot, we can call this a vertical plot, and on the vertical plot we have a hole with half hole with the dimension is 40 millimeter outside and 50 millimeter inside. After that the distance from bottom face until top face is 235 millimeter, and we have a strike tap hole. And if we see on this cut the total length from this face until back face of this vertical plot here is 20 millimeter, so we can create hole strike tap hole with the type is M20 millimeter multiple 1.5, and the deep is we can make 20 millimeter. After that we can see on this sketch again the total length from this point until this point is 155 millimeter, because I don't input the total length from here from this line until this line. Not input on this sketch, so you can create this vertical line whatever you want, the dimensions whatever you want, you wanna make and distance you will create on this sketch. Okay, now let me start to create this sketch. Okay, you can go to SolidWorks, select a new plane, new part, sorry, okay. After that I want to choose top plane and make sketch here, and we can select rectangle here, we can try again, make a more big, maybe 4 pixels. After that we can define the width is 100 millimeter, and the length is 360 millimeter. Okay, after that we can make a center line here, find the center line of this line. Okay, after that we can make hole. Okay, after that we can give smart dimension 20 millimeter. Okay, after that select mirror entities and select this circle, and okay, after that we can go to smart dimension again, and we can define here 190 millimeter. Okay, we have a fill too on this corner, and dimension is 2 millimeter, we can define 2 millimeter, select yes. Okay, the field has been created here. After that, we can go to the features and extrude boss here. And the thickness is 25 millimeter. You can define 25 millimeter. Okay. After that, select the face. I want to create this solid hole, solid circle here. The thickness is 5 millimeter and the dimension of this circle is 50 millimeter. Okay. Select this convert entities and select this circle and make entities this circle and make circle again here on this point of the circle. Okay, we can define 50 millimeter. And here also 50 millimeter. After that, we can extrude this circle and we can define 5 millimeter. Select this hole and this hole. Okay, so the solid circle has been created. After that, I want to create this extruded cut. We have extruded cut on the bottom on the back face of this bottom plot with the dimension is 60 millimeter and we have a thickness of this extruded cut is 8 millimeter. Okay, select this face and make center line. Okay, after that you can make line here. And we can define the thickness is 8 millimeter and because I just create a one side, we can divide 60 millimeter divide by 2, so we have a 30 millimeter. After that, just mirror entities and select this line and copy to the right side. Okay, after that goes to the extruded cut and choose truck all. Okay, so they're already done. After that, I want to create the vertical plot. I will show on this gate the thickness is 25 millimeter and we have a hole too here and the outside is 40 millimeter. This is a half hole and the inside is 50 millimeter. Okay, we can make this sketch. Select this face and we can make a rectangle here. Maybe a rectangle. Okay, after that we can define this line. The top is 25 millimeter and here to here is 235 millimeter. Okay, after that we can make a circle here we can define here to here is oh wait a second we can delete this relations. Or we can try again. We can delete this circle. can try again. Can define first here to here is 145 millimeter. Okay, after that we can make a circle again and trim this line and this line. Okay, after that we can go to smart dimension and we can define this circle is 40 millimeter outside and 50 millimeter inside. Okay, you can define here 25 millimeter, or we can make, we can try again, we can make relations here and here is vertical and here and here is vertical too. We can define, you can define here a second, you can delete this line here to here and here is vertical. Okay. Okay, so the sketch has been created here. There are already peaks. After that, we can go to extruded boss here. And we can select this direction to up to surface and select this face. Okay, so the vertical plot has been created. So I want to create the other vertical plot again, and we can select this face and make reference geometry and make new plane because the totally wide is 100 millimeter. So we can make new plane as the center with this sketch. So it's mean that we can define 100 millimeter divided by 2, so we have a 50 millimeter. So we can change the direction of this plane to inside of this part. Okay, after that goes to plane 1 and create a sketch and make sketch like this. Okay, after that goes the convert entities and convert this line to be entities. Okay, after that goes to smart dimension and we can define here to here is 155 millimeter. Okay, and this point to this line is 60 millimeter. Okay, after that we have a fillet too with the dimension is 35 millimeter, I think. Okay, 35 millimeter, and select this corner. Okay, okay, after that we can go to the extruded boss again and on the direction we can just make plan and we can define 50 millimeter. Okay, so we can hide this plan. After that, I want to make a shell here. We can see on this sketch. I want to extrude this line, and if this sketch, sorry, and if we see on this sketch, the thickness of the solid state of the sketch inside is 35 millimeter. So it means that if the inside is 35 millimeter and the totally thickness of this side and this face, the back face until the front face is 50 millimeter. So we have 50 millimeters minus 35 millimeter. So we have 25 millimeter divided by 2. So we have a 7.5 on the right side and left side. Okay. So we can go to this space and sketch, convert entities this space. Okay, after that we can go to offset entities and we can define 50 millimeter because the distance of here this space until this line is 50 millimeter. Okay, after that we can select this space and reverse the geometry. Okay, after that we can trim entities this line and this line. Okay, after that goes to a line and make a line here. Okay, and here too. Make sure this line, the distance of this line until this line is 15 millimeter. Then try again. Okay. So we can make sure this line is 15 millimeter. Okay, there are already 15 millimeter. After that, on the top side, can make sure again. Here to here is 15 millimeter. Okay, there are already 15 millimeter. After that, we can trim entities. This line and this line. Okay, so this line too. Okay, after that goes to extrude cut and you can change to apply and you can define 7.5. Okay, after that goes to the mirror, goes to the mirror and mirror copy this extrude cut to the other side, and on the face plan we can change to plan 1. After that filters mirror we can change this extrude cut. Like okay, so the extrude cut has been copy on the other side. After that we can go to this face, and if we see on this cut again we have a strike tap hole with the dimension is M20 multiple 1.5 and the distance of the center point of this strike tap until this strike tap is 140 millimeter, and the distance from this line until this line is 20 millimeter, and this hole is center point with this part. Okay, you can make this sketch and select this face and new sketch here. After that we can make a hole. point with this line, and you can go to center line and make the center line here. After that, we can go to mirror entities and select this art mirror about, and okay, there are automatically created on the bottom of this center line. After that, we can define this center point here to here is 20 millimeter. Okay, so there are already defined. So the distance from this point until this point, there are automatically 140 millimeter. Make sure this distance is 140 millimeter. Also, that distance is already created. Okay. After that, goes to features. Exit the sketch first. Goes to the features and choose advanced hole. After that, on the near side, we can change to strike tab and select this face and this face. After that, on the element specification, we can change to unsymmetric, and the type is bottoming tab hole. We are already selected, and change to M20 multiple 1.5, and the custom sizing, we can just top drill with a cosmetic thread. After that, we can change the diameter to be user defined value, because the thickness of this skate is 25 millimeter, so we can define here to 20 millimeter. On the end shape, we can just drill point and select this drill point. After that, we can okay here and select to this center point of this hole and this hole. Okay, so the advanced hole has been created here. And to appear the cosmetic thread, you can go to option and you can go to document properties, and on the tiling, you can activate this shaded cosmetic thread. Okay, so the thread has been appear here. Okay, after that, you can go to field and fill this a corner 10 millimeter here, and here also 10 millimeter. Select this corner and here. Okay. After that, on this corner too, 10 millimeter. Select this corner. Okay. Okay, there are already done the geometry of this, the build of this as a part. After that, we can change the material of this part. You can go to material here, appearance, and I want to choose a polish chipper here. Okay, on this case, we can hide this case. Okay, so this part has been already done, and you can follow my step to create this exercise sheet. And if later I I will use this part for my next videos, assembling videos. I will use this exercise sheet, and I will make a spare part for each assembling videos. Okay, so maybe that enough. So thanks for watching. You can subscribe, like, and comment my YouTube channel. Okay, thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.